the recognized worldwide leader in sports.
At ringside. Welcome once again to Wrestling Challenge. It's going to be another action-packed week of tremendous World Wrestling Federation action. Fasten your seatbelts and get ready. Right now, let's go to our announcers.
With Bobby the Brain Heenan, and we've got a blockbuster lineup for you here this week on Wrestling Challenge. Our feature matchup, Killer Bees taking on Demolition. It's going to be a beauty.
And the big man from Texas, Outlaw Ron Bass, I know that he's going to have Miss Betsy with him.
Also joining us here this week on Wrestling Challenge, the policeman of the World Wrestling Federation, Hacksaw Jim Duggan, and then that big, humongous individual referring to the one-man gang is also here.
And how about Dino Bravo, strongest man in Canada, bench presses over 712 pounds.
It's going to be exciting. We've also got some special WrestleMania 4 reports coming up, during which, Brain, we're going to be announcing more matches and more stars for March 27th. Let's go up to ringside.
Let's go up there now.
This is a tag team match.
Devious One, Mr. Fuji, leading the way for his Rock of Soccer, two gigantic individuals known as Demolition. They are indeed a dynamic duo, Brain.
Well, I think this is the best team Fuji's ever had. He's got these two guys ready. They're ready for a world championship match.
Well, Fuji himself was once a co-holder of the tag team championship for the world, and he's looking to get his hands once again on the gold.
Well, that's got to give you an inside track. He's been there.
Might consider this to be sort of an elimination match with the winner possibly getting a crack at the title.
And their opponents.
Of course, their opponents here.
The
Jumping Jim Brunzel, B. Brian Blair, the Killer
Bees. 469 pounds, the Killer
Bees. Well, they're fast. They do a lot of aerial moves, but I don't know how much punishment they can absorb. I bet you they don't last a couple of minutes in
there. Oh, please.
I'm trying to be as nice as I possibly can, Monsieur.
Yeah, that's a very difficult role.
What kind of
itself.
Backstabbing moves they're going to use this week?
What? Backstabbing?
Yeah, they're going to switch with the mask. One's going to hide under the ring. That's what they're noted for. Just a bunch of cheats.
The words backstabbing only conjure up in my mind things that you could do, Brain.
Well, I just fight fire with fire.
Bell's gone. We're underway here.
You know my motto, live and let live.
Yeah.
And a friend who needs a pest.
Another capacity crowd on hand this week here. Wrestling Challenge. Pro Wrestling Federation always dealing with a hottest ticket in town. And look at Axe just going to work here. Irish Whip coming up on B. Bryan. Oh, elbow planted him. Oh, 300 pounds came down, but nobody home. That's what the Bees got to use, Brain. Their speed, their agility, the quick tags, the continuity that got them here.
Their best bet would be to get in their corner, both climb over the top rope, jump on the floor, and run out of the building as quick as they can.
Will you stop?
The only thing's going to save them. Now, did the official check B. Brian Blair's fist there that's taped? Do you know if he did or not?
I don't know. He might have earlier on in the locker room area. It's possible.
I'd like to know those things.
Earlier on, we had a chance to discuss with Demolition their thoughts on the Bees and Strikeforce.
It just so happens, any team we go against, like the Killer Bees, we beat their brains in.
And Strikeforce, I want you to pay strict attention. Your scariest nightmare is about to come true. We're coming after you.
Well, Demolition certainly doesn't lack any confidence, Brain.
They sound like they're ready. They sound like they're champions.
Look at the power here displayed by Axe as he just took Jumping Jim and set him up on that top turnbuckle like he weighed 100 pounds.
Well, these are big, powerful guys. Fuji's got him on a scale 1 to 10. They're 11s.
Tag made. B. Bryan stepping in. Little B action there.
I guarantee you, somewhere in that building, up there in the cheap seats, with high-power binoculars, is Strikeforce watching this one.
Oh, please. Right over the shoulder, look at the Devious Sleeper.
Choke.
On Smash. by B. Brian Blair.
Right around the Adam's apple.
Bird's eye view, so to speak, right over the shoulder of the Devious One, Mr. Fuji. And whoa, smash, ram, hooks the leg. Could be all over. Nope, couldn't get it.
That's the only way you're going to beat Demolition. You got to be quicker than they are. But once they start pounding on you, it's all over.
Irish whip in, dropped down quickly by Smash, and Axe from the outside sort of took the momentum out of B. Brian Blair, did he not?
I thought his knee went out on him, that's what it looked like to me.
Yeah. Something that you might have designed went down only moments ago. Of course, referee can't be expected to see everything in these tag team matches.
I like the boots they wear, Demolition.
Good shot of it right there.
Those are some big shoes.
Brian paying the price here. Notice how Demolition cutting that ring in half, Brain.
Quick tags. They're always moving. See, look at that.
Axe in there now. Now Smash back in again. It's hard to keep track.
Always a fresh man in there. Fuji's got these guys ready.
Well schooled indeed. Ducks underneath a big right hand. Beat Brian with a fine floor.
There's something in
that. Almost like Santana's.
Well, there's something in that hand. I can tell. Look at that.
Good chance here for B. Brian to make the tag. Maybe he can get over there. Maybe he can. Got turned around there.
He's looking for the door.
There he found it. Jumping Jim in a house of fire. Axe came in uninvited. Paid for it. Whip in now by Smash.
These guys are hard to get off their feet.
Beautiful drop kick.
It happened.
Two count, whoa, save made. Or this one was history. All four men inside now.
So what's referee doing?
He's losing control of this matchup.
He lost control when the bell rang.
Reverse sunset here. Oh, look at that. Referee distracted, did not see the happenings. Two, three, it's over.
Put in the victory book.
Demolition doing a number here. It's a Devious One. Once again, as these guys well schooled, let's not forget the official.
The winners of this bout, Demolition.
Demolition victorious, and B. Brian complaining to the referee about the cane that was used here in the latter moment. Take a look at this, Gray.
I'm watching. Now he's got him in a cradle.
Look at
Hook
that.
The trunk. See, he's just fighting fire with fire.
He's got his hand. Well, Mr. Fuji steel cane.
See, this monitor here is kind of...
Yeah, obviously you're having
a problem. My horizontal here. I can't see real well, but this is a victory.
The knees couldn't get by. Demolition right now. Let's go to our special commentator, Greg.